Buford. Another Dalver. This is Sean Dalver. Number 35, Kevin Hogg. Out of Sylvania, Ohio, Stacy Stride. And the Braves running team. First place, Karen Dalver. Second place, Sean Dalver. Third place, Stacy Stride. And here comes one of Dave's Running Shop premier coaches, elite runner, Linda McCollum out of Sylvania, Ohio.
Yeah, brother.
Thank you.
coming into the parking lot. Coming down the straightaway. Out of Toledo, here's Megan Dufford. Big smile on her face. And ladies, big smiles. Get your picture coming across the finish line here. Out of Perrysburg, Jessica Williams. And thanks for coming in from Gillette, Pennsylvania, Carissa Andre. Out of the Lake Michigan, Laura Hartman. And out of Napoleon, Ohio, Ashley Yoder. Out of Perrysburg, here comes Taylor Conrad. She's got a cheering session out there today. As I see a couple runners coming down the straightaway that I've been looking forward to coming in. Be announcing them shortly if they can hear me out there. Couple best friends. First we have coming down the straightaway. Out of Finley, Ohio, here comes Deanna Kiesel. Thank you. Thanks for coming in from Pennsylvania to Savannah, Ohio today. And I'm going to guess these two are related. Out of Maumee, Ohio, the Sadowski sisters, Amelia and Kelly. And out of Savannah, here comes Kelly Moore. Reminder, from 10 to 3 today out at the Wingate by Wyndham, downtown Savannah, the Expo Keek, made possible by Inside the Five Brewing Company. Cycle Works will have their mobile command unit outside for bike inspections and repairs. If you're doing a triathlon or duathlon tomorrow, PT Link for physical therapy sessions. If you ran this morning, want to get some kinks worked out, visit them. Safe Splash Swim Labs, they'll have a booth. I do not know if they'll have a pool there or not, but they will have a booth. Bondi Bands will have a booth. Brooks Running will have a booth. Serenity Health and Wellness Spa. Renee Small will be doing a yoga class outside the Salon Institute Hair Grading, and Buck City Soap will have a booth. And here comes out of Savannah, Ohio, Linda Shaw. Starting to have a bevy of competitors come into the parking lot. Here are beautiful Centennial Terrace, entertainment and dancing and Centennial Quarry. I see a lot of here comes Sydney Tabner. And another out-of-town visitor out of Wilton, Pennsylvania, Maggie Sheridan. Right down the road from Parky, Ohio, Melissa Meacham. There comes some happy runners, pumping fists, cheer, they're excited. Thumbs up, number ones. We've got out of Savannah, Sophia Reese, and all the way up from Fort Myers, Florida, Sheila Franchek, and out of Savannah, Stacey Ruffler. Here they come, there are some happy 105 cans today. Woo-hoo! Out of Churchill, Michigan, Christine Bendel. And out of Tigers, Michigan, Missy Sabecki. Good smiles on their faces. They got their Saturday morning 5K in out here. Checking out the quarries in beautiful Savannah, Ohio. Most appropriate song for today. And next one is out of personal coach. Telling her to get fired up to come across that finish line. She came in from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. That's Jean Coyne. Followed by Emily Samuel out of Bowling Green. And Celeste Mays out of Temperance, Michigan. Wonderful run today, ladies. Celeste sporting that Trillium tank top. One of the coolest shirts in racing. Out of Lincoln Park, Michigan, here comes Gia Capone. She's going to blast through the arch. She's got the Trillium visor, one of the most sought after racing accessories around. And here she comes, dancing down the straightaway out of Apollo, PA, Lori Kirchner. See a lot of women from Pennsylvania and Ohio today. Thanks for making the trip. Lori's got a big smile on her face crossing that finish line.
Thank you.
No way she's in this age group. I'm seeing it on my screen here. Pennsylvania, all those women running, and they'll be doing the trial by tomorrow. are the Mighty Try Girls from Pennsylvania, the Mighty Try Girls. Thanks for coming to Toledo and Sylvania, Northwest Ohio, and running in the Trillium 5K and the challenge, and running in the Triathlon or Duathlon tomorrow as well.
Inspirational runners.
Drink number 10 out of Temperance. Teresa Fox. It's her 73rd birthday today. So wish Teresa, drink number 10, a happy 73rd birthday today.
Sing it, Vic. Sing happy birthday. Go ahead, lead it.
I've been requested to sing happy birthday, but if you heard me sing, you leave the premises, so I will avoid that. I know, Ohio, here comes $100 Sundays! And I'm Oregon, Ohio, Sierra Perry! One of the best whip crafters around. I got some really cool Jeep coasters she made. I need coasters to talk to Sierra.
Getting there before race director Jeff Gibbs there.